I am 64 years old. Ever since the beginning, it's been like a beehive. Humans coming and going.
Hop, Rafaela, choo choo boogie.
They come and they stay, sometimes for years.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Тръгна рачо капитана да преплува океана с параход. С параход.
House for Disobedience is the name of our this year's summer scriptwriting camp, and we choose this name for two main reasons. The first reason is it comes from the place where we are. It's an ex-boarding school from the communist Bulgaria, so young criminals were locked here. It's something like a prison for young criminals. So obviously they were disobedient to the society.
Какво значи да не слушаш, т.е. да чуваш, а да не искаш да изпълняваш? Това е значи да изобретиш собствен начин на поведение. Всеки, който изобретява собствено поведение, създава собствена реалност. Така че всъщност всеки един непослушен е по някакъв начин автор на реалността, която той създава.
Участниците ще имат възможност в всяко едно от ателиетата да видят как се работи с един и същ документален материал или с това място. Тоест, тези, които ще участват в ателието за аудио, ще тръгнат да изследват звуците в сградата, в училището. Театралният уъркшоп може конкретно да вникне в темата за отнемането на свободата, например, която е тясно свързана също с това място и смислово да тръгне да го изследва.
There's a new term now. Story worlds. There are all the time coming new terms. Story world is a play, a work, where you can dive into a world filled with stories, but it's not one linear story. And this, I think, is my point of departure. This is what I try to create, a story world with, which is very polyphonic, with very many, many stories, multi-layered. This is something which is more and more happening in the world of theater, that the script is not a classical linear story from A to B with a dramaturgical curve, influenced by such things as role plays, as from computer games, these kinds of things. You see these influences, which I don't name as my primary influences, but which is also having an influence on much stage art, on interactive multimedia projects and so on. And I think it's interesting also to try to verbalize the methods of creating scripts for these kinds of things. What does that mean?
You will see presentations of the work from three workshops that have been done during the Academy. The one was for short movies, the second one was the theater workshop, and the third one was an audio workshop.
We also have some exposition of the textes in the snail room. They can have a look just at the textes before having the lecture, the reading then.
I really like the idea to be in the middle of nowhere. And also I hadn't been to Bulgaria at all. And then the school, of course, was kind of an interesting place, I thought. And disobedience is also connected, at least in some languages, obeying and listening, it's somehow connected. And I was just really curious. And I had the feeling that from the beginning, the summer school was, like the concept was to work on a very, very professional level somehow. And at the same time, this idea of spending time together, not having much distraction. I was really just curious how it would be. And I'm happy I came.
Momčeta, hajde vreme.
Откраднахме на един комшия транзистора от село Динг.
Васко?
Едно, две. Едно повдигане, две. При повдигането на ръцете, пълно вдишвайте. При снемането на ръцете, наведете главата и пълно издишайте. Едно, две изправени. Три свиване на десния, четири.
Откраднахме на един комшия транзистора от село Динг.
Три, четири. Едно, две. Три, четири. Едно, две. Три, четири.
I decide to wait, to stand here and wait for this person I don't know. It suddenly feels strange and awkward. The doorway to this house, a cottage, is open, so I go in. Stinking floor or on one of the chairs, my hands shake because I've never been this alive. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you should lock your doors at night.
Look at me. I'm 96.
I think my brother stole it. But I've never spoken to him about where the thimble is.
Was it you?
No.
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 Was it
no.
You? Was it you?
No.
Was it you?
Yes.
So, guys, are there any more stories? Here? Great. So we can dance.
You can see that Pierre is true.
Up.
And now the young is here. But the home there from the chapel.
Hold up, guys. Alright, I have a story.
Hey.
Okay?
That we should send you. 5th of August 2016. Signature. Inspector from the hallway.
Angel E was born on June 26,
1985, in the town of Vratsa. His family lives under difficult social and domestic conditions. Angel's defect consists of immaturity in the sphere of the emotions and the will. He roams around, he bakes, he sniffs bronze and glue. Intriguing!
And brilliant TV show! Bulgaria's Got Talent! The voice! The voice! The voice!
Woke up the poor crazy bastard, you idiots!
Hey! The food is gone!
The food? From your dam is gone?